I'll stay close enough. I can tell you where to turn. Just stay straight on this for a while. If you need to. But yeah, it needs to be kept updated and Hello, hello. You there?
Yeah.
Good? Yeah. The under things on underneath them. I don't know if that would help hold them in place or not. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we could probably look for other knee guards down the road too. That stay on better and fit better. Left, there you go. Yeah, that's really deep. You don't want to go in there. You got it. See what you can do. If you need help, let me know. No, your foot peg's almost against it, but you're pretty much clear. Put your weight back. Get your weight back in the seat, you know, and get your RPMs up as you're feathering the clutch out, you know. And you need the RPMs enough so it doesn't stall. More RPM, you pull the clutch in if you... No, you're not even spinning yet. Yeah. Are you in neutral? Alright, well, so the clutch wasn't the whole way out then. Maybe you didn't let the clutch out far enough. That's all right. Take your time. You can back up too if it's too much. You know, back up to where it's flatter. Good, back up, yeah, there you go. You're holding your clutch in? You're not gonna move it without your clutch being in, there you go. Yeah, being neutral or your clutch needs to be in.
Yeah.
All right, there you go. You're good. Make sure you're in first. All right. Need some help? Now you can go back to position your front wheel better so you're not real off balance. There you go. Yeah, right. There you go. Don't lock up your front wheel. I wrecked on Friday locking up my front wheel. Yeah. Yeah, it's tiring. Talking to Chris, and Chris was like, one of his, I don't know if it's somebody at work or some one of his friends said that he doesn't like riding dirt bikes because he rides mountain bikes because he likes more of a workout. as we're both sitting there sweating on our dirt bikes, you know, or covered in sweat, hopping and popping. Yes, they both come together, so it doesn't matter. Now, right. Just go take your time. It's rocky going down here. Just pick your way through it. Keep going straight. Yeah, whenever we're done, it'll be easier. Yep, it'll get easier when we're done. Yeah, I like stream riding. Does it? Elbows up. You say elbows up more. You don't want your elbows down. Let me get in front of you. Say not elbows down like I am now. You want elbows up. Yeah. Alright. I'm more in control. Should be. They call the attack position. There you go. Take you down in there and have to turn around and come back. I know where this goes up here, so. Uh-oh. I don't like this. Let's see if we can go around it. Need help. Uh-oh. Let me know if you need in your boot. Ew. Let me know if you need me to help. There, I'll come back. Take a break. I'll get it. Well, that's not gonna stay. Yeah, smell the gas.
Yeah.
When it's tipped over, gas runs out. Oh, that's all right. Probably. Which one? Oh, did it just throw you down in? What's that? Yeah. Yep, hot.